Watch out. Oh, he landed it.
Cheese.
Is it a vlog thing?
Yeah, it's a vlog thing.
Is it?
It's a vlog thing.
Joking.
I'm such a noob to vlog. I don't know how this is.
Is it a vlog thing?
It's a vlog thing.
Yo!
What's good with me? That's good.
Mighty!
Yeti! Oh. Yo, my G.
That was so nice.
Yo.
Yo.
Josh up in the park. What's up, guys?
Subscribe.
Vlogging.
JG.
It didn't land it. Yeah. Hey, Khalid!
Khalid! You saw my wheel.
Back up, back up! G. A vengeance. G.
Freaking, like, this is on the mini.
Oh, Oppo, did you hear this? Is Oppo.
It's Oppo.
Fuck the horse.
Wait. How's the sesh?
Fucking lit, boy.
Really good.
Is that Leighton?
This guy's spam. Is it making a video?
Could do.
Okay.
Yeah, do it. Yeah, make a vlog thing.
Shout out to Free Kodak Man. Free Kodak.
Shout out to my nan.
Free Kodak Man. Free Kodak.
Shout out to my baby brothers, sisters.
Shout out to my left toe now.
Sweet. Hold tight, Isaac's toe now. He's in a better place.
Yeah, Alex.
In a better place.
Wog one!
Anyway, we got some ATEX forks. ATEX. They're like £400, you know. And we've got
the proto baby sled.
Boost Mon. Shout out Big T. We've got
make it clickbait.
Suicide bars. Like, £400 scooter.
Yeah, for arrows and shit. Arrows and shit.
Do they fly though?
Yeet! Oh!
They fly. Oh! Still
building. Caveman.
Every time I think I gotta go, cause if you see, then you gotta know, bitches, they only care about the flow, come on, you know how the story go. It's the shit that never running, they always pretending that could kind of send and they mind what I'm bending. Just imagine like Lennon that we living like long division. My vision is risen, shout out my homie in prison. Shit is deeper than an incision. On the lower level, word of the devil, I can feel the trouble inside. Telling me what to do, I never abide. Feel the vibe, the second we ride, you know we know just how to do it. My style, they can never renew it, I bet they know it. Every time I think I gotta go, cause if you seek, then you gotta know, bitches, they only care about the flow, come on, you know how the story go,
Let's
just call each other clips. Yeah,
we right, we're gonna call each other some clips. Like, who's calling who?
Carl, call me.
So I'll call Jacob. Jay finger. No, I'm joking. Put it out of bank.
Yeah, sure.
Alright.
You dirty shit.
I would like to see. This might be a bit hard. It depends what mood he's
Dan
in.
Rail.
Dan Rail Hillwit.
Yeah.
Oh, he's good. Ooh,
oh, he's getting cocky.
Oh.
Yeah, Barlock's double. Yeah, nice.
Shit, the bed.
Whip the box to bar. Yeah, turn to.
I want to see a bar with her.
No. Are you not calling? I'm calling. Yeah, I'm not. Blonde. Obviously, I want to see Taylor do.
3 hours later.
Here with Interbank, then 180.
Oh god, that was honking. Yo!
We're from school air.
We're from school air? Oh my god.
Alright, yeah.
Ah, oh, disappointed. Do I get a second go?
Yeah. This sketch.
I call Mr. Cool. Right, we just realised that my card is full from clips from like September last year, so like kind of stopped recording and we were speaking for quite a while. But I called Ollie, 270 bar, to Smith on the big quarter. Let's see him get it.
Out! Heel flipping the skateboard. I'm going to heel flip that skateboard right
now. He's going to grab the skateboard. Get it. This is a trick
my head's
from 2014. I will not land it. It needs your Let's go for the Oreo. Ting 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 down the rail. Alright. Hey.
Stealing your heart, that was never my aim. See, I let you leave and now nothing's the same. I'm picking your brain, you pick me apart. I'm picking your heart, you left me in dark. I guess all the pain and the hurt and the worry you left me with turned to the shell of a star. Damn, do we end arm in arm, are we Armageddon? Guess you never know, cause you never let him show you how he love and he trust and he can about all of his shows, but you never were there. So let's really see if you cared. Knew if you needed, then he would be there. To put all the blame onto you isn't fair, but all you care about is your makeup and hair. You're taking a selfie, I'm taking your shit. I see all your pics, I see who you picked, and just know it eats me alive. You're happy with him. That you're happy with him. Damn, I'm jealous creeping through your Instagram. And find myself.